Welcome back. For this week's episode of the 802 News podcast, Mark Johnson sits down with 2024 Agricultural Hall of Fame inductee Ellen Kaler to discuss her decades of commitment to Vermont's agricultural industry. Take a listen.
So we created what's known as the Farm to Plate Network. We set up groups that are multiple organizations at a time, places like the Intervale and NOFA and Extension and the Agency of Agriculture and a whole bunch of farms, food business owners, distributors, grocers, all working together to try to strengthen Vermont's food system.
Mark Johnson joins us now. Good to see you.
Nice to see you, Darren.
Thank you so much. So Kaler leads the Vermont Sustainable Jobs Fund. She also oversees the state's Farm to Plate program. How are everyday Vermonters affected by her contributions?
In two ways. Good question. So I think on the one hand, more people are producing food that are going into the program. So farmers and people in the agriculture community are seeing more of their product being produced and stay locally. For you and me as consumers, I'm assuming you're not a farmer, that we get better food. We get food that's fresher, that's from closer by. In some cases, it's a little bit more expensive, but you know, I'd rather eat blueberries that are from Vermont than from Chile.
Yeah, me too. We have an election coming up. How do lawmakers factor into Vermont's agricultural economy?
Not heavily. I mean, there's some funding that gets provided, but really this is really outside of the public policy network. I mean, obviously the Vermont Department of Agriculture is involved, but there are something like 300 different organizations. And some of the key players are the University of Vermont, the medical center. I mean, those are big opportunities to sell local food to. So it's really, I think, you know, kind of outside government, more of a private sector.
You can take a listen to the 802 News podcast featuring this Ag Hall of Famer on our website with the Broadcast Hall of Famer. Congrats on that, Mark.
Thanks.
And thank you very much for joining us.
You bet.